that you were. In the shadows, holding out your hand, you made me there. And now where would I be without you? Where would I be, Jesus? You were the voice in the desert, calling me out in the dead of night, fighting my battles for me. You were my rescue story, lifted me up from the ashes, carried my soul from death to life.
You know, it's really amazing to me to see this many of you here. But what I do know from the fact that you are here is that Richard Bennett had an incredible influence on your life, right? You know, this was a guy that was full of love, he was generous, he liked to have a good time, no question about that, but he definitely loved his family, and you are his family. And I'm just so grateful that you came here today to say, we're gonna do everything we can to honor Richard and his life. I want to encourage you to know here today that though we don't see him physically, God is here with us. And we are today, we're going to say, God, help us today. You know, it's amazing that I've seen the love that you've given and the encouragement. Jody, seen the love that has been given to you just today already and to the rest of your family. And again, so grateful to see that. And the comfort that you give each other is so awesome. And yet the greatest comfort that any of us can give it, or can receive is when God gives us comfort. He in fact says he is the God of all comfort. And so we're just gonna invite him in today. We're gonna invite his presence and just ask that he bring comfort and strength to every one of our hearts. So let's begin by doing that today. Will you pray with me? God, I'm so grateful for this group of people that are here today, for this family, for Richard's immediate family, but for this family that have come today to honor this incredible God. And Father, we're so grateful for the influence that he had in their lives. And God, just being here for a few minutes, I've heard story after story of the influence that he has had in people's lives. And God, just so grateful for that. And God, this is tough. This day is tough. And this family absolutely need you, need your presence, need your strength. God, it's amazing that we can live strong lives and yet we come to a day like today and we realize that this is kind of bigger than we are. So God, just help us today. Give us your strength. Give us the hope that comes from you. And Father, I pray that you'll fill this place with your presence and your love. We thank you for that. Help us to remember Richard very, very well. It's in Jesus' name we pray. Amen and amen. So we're going to watch a song video called If You Get There Before I Do. I'll turn your attention to the screen.
You were my testimony. Oh.